Romans 8 says, "There is therefore now no condemnation to them which are in Christ Jesus, who walk not after the flesh, but after the Spirit. For ye have not received the spirit of bondage again to fear, but ye have received the spirit of adoption, whereby we cry, Abba, Father. The Spirit itself beareth witness with our spirit that we are the children of God."
I've heard a thousand stories of what they think you're like, but I've heard the tender whispers of love in the dead of night.
And you tell me that you're pleased and that I'm never alone.
I'm no longer a slave to fear. I am a child of God. I'm no longer a slave to fear. I am a child of God.
From my mother's womb, you have chosen me. Love has called my name.
And I've been born again into your family. Your blood flows through my veins. And I'm no longer a slave to fear. Child of God, I'm no longer a slave to fear. I am a child of God.
You're a good, good father. It's who you are. It's who you are. It's who you are. And I'm loved by you. It's who I am. It's who I am. It's who